All right, we're going to work on another Irish tune here this morning. This one's called Bag of Spuds. And it's probably appropriate that it's called Bag of Spuds because it's very similar. The chords are similar. They're not identical to Bile Them Cabbage Down. So it's kind of an Irish version of Bile Them Cabbage Down. So the rhythm is pretty straight. It's in the key of D. Rhythm's pretty straightforward. This song is very repetitive, so it's it's a very quick five. It does that throughout the entire song. So the way the melody sounds, it's like it's this. I'll play it through a couple times here, well maybe once, and you'll get a feel for it. It on the melody, so you probably hear from there. It's not very complicated. It's and very repetitive. So you know it is AABB, but like some but not all fiddle tunes, the two halves, the AA, are identical and the BB are identical to each other. So going through the A part, it's just this. Starts on the fourth fret of the delta string. So it's 4th fret, and then twice on A, and then back to 4th fret on delta. That's the first lick. The next lick is going to the G chord. It's the same pattern, same right-hand pattern, but you make a little G chord, 5th fret delta string, 2nd fret alpha string. So those two together. Then back to the same first lick, and then this part, and that's two on delta to open, and you can use some drone here. So that's half of one A part. And that repeats the first two phrases. And then the last phrase starts on 5 on alpha, open echo, 2, whoops, to 2, back to 5 on alpha, back to open echo, and 5 on alpha. So let's do that whole A part. That's the A part right there, and it does that two times. Here we go. Again. The A part. B part's pretty straightforward and again very repetitive. Starts on 5 on alpha string, open echo, back to 5, to 2, and then 3 times on open echo, or you can do it twice. three times because it sounds Irish to me. And the next phrase has that same first lick, and then it's just two to open on alpha. So that's half of the A part. Let's do it. Just like the A part, it repeats to there, and the last phrase, it's just a descent, a pentatonic descent, starts on 5 on alpha, 2, open, 4 on delta, 2 on delta, and then open delta. So let's do the B part nice and slow. Here we go. Again. The B part done twice. Let's do the whole thing together once through, twice for each part. A, A, B, B. Here we go. Sorry. Let's start over again. My bad. Spuds.